You want to get matcha before or after?
After.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Kyle. This is Corina Hawley. And we are about to go check out a brand new, like, luxury apartment complex. I don't know. It just looks cool. It's on the river.
It's a stunning new place. It's near everything we want to do. And there's going to be coffee shops. Mm-hmm. And it just seems like a vibe.
Seems like a vibe. And it's right next to Pickleball Good Bounce. So that's kind of clutch. So like we were saying, we like where we're at right now. And it's a good like waiting spot until we build our home. But this brand new place, there's like a few of them that we're going to look at maybe for fun. I don't know. It could just be a little change up.
Yeah, and something new because we've been here for 8 months.
Not very long. but we're just I don't know. We're killing time. We're doing a video. And we want to see these new apartment complexes on the river. It looks just really sweet. It's like they've got like 2-story fine dining, mm-hmm. Retail space down below, resort style pool. Yeah, a few cool things. Yeah. So yeah, let's check it out and come along. So this is pretty funny because this is where I play pickleball a lot of the times. Good Bounce. All right, let's pause this and trip. I play pickleball right there, and then the apartment complex is right there. Also, it is like the best view in the city for 4th of July, or not 4th of July.
Yeah, 4th of July, but also...
Well, 4th of July and Thunder over Louisville, yeah. Because there's 2nd Street Bridge right there, guys. And then this is the place.
Bolt and Tie. Is that like a restaurant?
Or I think it's one of the restaurants down below. Okay. Bolt and Tie. Or wait. Is this not the current place? Oh, guys, this might not actually be the one. Ah, current's over there. Current's over there. So I've never seen Bolt and Tie. It looks kind of nice. But this place is supposed to be, like, really sick. I mean, it doesn't look like nothing crazy yet. But let's take a little tour and see what's going on. A little smoothie place right there. That's kind of cool. And they do have Tesla chargers. So we don't even really know why we're doing this. I mean,
we're just looking.
Just looking.
Yeah. Like when you look at a puppy and you say you're just looking, but then you actually get the puppy. This might be it.
Yeah, I don't know, guys. It's just kind of something cool and new. And I lived in Germantown Mill Lofts, which is like a super cool place, but I don't really want to go back there because it's just annoying with the there's a train that goes by there like every single day, and she used to get caught up and everything coming to see me.
Stuck behind the train, it would take an extra 15-20 minutes to come see you.
Right, literally. So let's figure out what the heck we're doing, and we'll go in there. So this place is brand new. So they just started leasing the other day. I don't know where to go in though.
I don't know.
So let's park and see what happens. Okay, so they got all these little shops down here, and then there's the city right there. Kind of cool. They got 2 barber shops.
One of them has to be good.
Mike will fade it. It's my barber though, Mike. If you're watching this, I plan to not cheat on you. So, I don't know though if I need that quick cut, which I need one right now, but I don't know where we get into this place, so we're still gonna be looking around. Looks like this is like the 2-story restaurant vibe. I don't know, but it's obviously not done yet. So, they've got some work to do. All right, so literally no one lives here yet. And we would be the only ones living this building. No, it wouldn't be bad. They've got a Tesla charger right there. Whoa, what in the world? Is that like a heater or something kicking on?
What floor?
What
did it say? Second floor.
Second floor. All right, let's check it out. Hello.
Where you can kind of pick your own workout.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
So you got the Peloton. Right here looking at the river. Heck yeah. That's sweet.
Should we rent it out? I don't have a pricing on it yet, but it can be rented out, so.
Cool. Little parties, little get togethers or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's always a fun one.
Oh, at night it's gorgeous.
Well, for Thunder Road, we do. Very cool.
What are you all looking at?
So this is the outdoor patio. It's massive. Oh my gosh, babe. It's huge. Okay, so, and then there's the city right there, Thunder Over Louisville. Bam. All right. This is not bad. All right, we haven't even seen the apartment.
I'm sorry.
Looks like this is the apartment. Pretty massive. Pretty massive, guys. Got the island. Go right in here. It's 2 bed, 2 bath. The room's pretty good size. Yeah. Nice big closet. Good pantry.
What? Washer and
dryer. Washer and dryer right there?
Yeah.
And then what? Another closet right here or what?
Yeah, utility.
Okay. And then this looks like the master. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
It's got the doubles. I don't like this carpet. They cheaped out on the carpet, guys. They cheaped out on the carpet. But
it's not a shag carpet.
But yeah, other than that, everything.
Double sink.
Quartz. Double sink, stand-up shower. I don't know, guys. This could just be, like, a lot of fun. Could just be a lot of fun. And when you're young, it's about having a lot of fun. It really is cool. I can't believe how big that patio is. Can you?
No. Like, I don't even know. Like, we would have to have parties, like, all the time.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, you're We're filming a video.
You're fine.
I have 2 million subscribers on YouTube. Say hello.
Yeah.
Just kidding. For sure. Yeah, this is another 1 2-bedroom. Got the garden view, the little pool view.
Yeah.
Here we have 1 bedroom. Direct pool view. Looking directly over to the city. Feels pretty big, huh? It is pretty massive. So just living room and then going right over here. Ooh, small bathroom though. Small bathroom though. Is there another bathroom? Ah, okay, that's kind of small. Kind of cool though, looking right at the city. This is interesting. It's definitely, I like it more than the second one we just looked at. That's for sure. All right, guys, so we just checked out 5th, 4th, and now we're on the 1st floor. These are actually the townhomes. That's good bounce right there, where I play pickleball. These are townhomes. And let's check it out. It's got 2 entrances, one from here and one to the parking garage. Very, very spacious. These are 410 square feet. So this is kind of a little vibe, pretty tall ceilings. And then it gets a little bit shorter right there. They're still working on this one, obviously. Sick little island with the sink on the island, which I really love for some reason. Dishwasher. I believe there's a 1st floor bathroom. Yep, yep. So this is suite for the guests. This is comfy, man. This is huge. So then it's up here. 1st, 2nd floor. I like that the staircases are actually wide. Little room. This would be Karina's get ready room. Let's see, bathroom's big?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You like the shells, huh? Okay, okay. So this is the two-story, a little bit bigger. First floor bathroom. Let's go upstairs. Alrighty. This is the king's, this is the master. So closet right there. And then we've got the double sink in here for you and I. And then this would actually just probably be Karina's closet, beauty room. Maybe put a little futon or some kind of something cool in case we do have guests. But there's another bathroom right here for guests. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Okay, okay. We got some thinking. This is also kind of the first floor and it's right next to the Tesla charger. But we don't know, guys. I don't know. The top one was kind of... just kind of feels like a little resort, guys. Just could be a little fun. Alrighty, guys. So, babe, what'd you think?
Coffee crossing or of the apartment?
Cheers. Of the apartment.
It was sick. Found one we really like.
But?
Don't know. So top.
Yeah. Here, let me get in the car. Still a topic of discussion. And again, we did it because we were like bored and wanted to see this new spot. So, if anything, guys, one of my friends that sees this can move there.
Yeah.
If we don't, because it is really cool. But I mean, and we're gonna look at like two others just to see. But again, like we have a couple options, or we could literally just stay where we're at, be smart, save money. Save lots of money, actually.
There's
tens of thousands.
There's a plan
over the next year and a half.
C or D that we might explore.
Yeah.
Could potentially be what we do.
Yeah. So.
Not sure.
Yeah, because I mean, the plan is to like start the build or, you know, build a house within a year and a half. But there's a few things that have to go according to plan with my dealership location and whatnot. Hey, your door's open. So. Yeah, I'm like, holy crap, what is that? There's a few things that need to go into plan that have to do with my dealership location, my dealership purchase of the actual property itself. Like, there's just a few things up in the air right now with what I'll be doing to kind of make it more permanent. So we're gonna see what happens there. But for now, like, we've just got some choices to make. We're gonna look at two others for fun and see what we think of those. Like, if it's like something where it's like, okay, like we cannot live without it.
Right,
like,
such a good deal, such a perfect spot, then yeah.
Yeah, then maybe. But we're pretty comfy, we're pretty cozy where we are. But yeah, there's just a few other options we're gonna explore.
We can still look.
There's nothing wrong with that. Also, like, just blessed and thankful for the opportunity of our jobs to allow us to do something like this anyways.
Yeah.
It's kind of like a little fun little date.
Yeah.
Honestly.
It really is just like a date day.
So that's always good too. And wow, that matcha is so good.
So good.
And
shout
she's
out to Coffee Crossing.
Yeah, shout out Coffee Crossing. She's always upset because I get ice and she gets hot and then she can't drink it.
I know. I have to wait at least 5 minutes for this to cool down every time. But it's like 30 degrees outside. I don't understand.
It is, but it's hot in here. So yeah, not sure what we're doing after this. We're just headed back now. And we will go from there and maybe you guys can come along on the tour on the next couple. And we just see what happens. God bless. Actually, is this the end of the video? I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know. Maybe not. I don't know where I'm
going.
You
ended it with God bless. I feel like that's an ending.
God
a good one.
Bless your old soul. But yeah, I think there could be more in this video. And maybe not. So we'll decide that here shortly, as we're driving home and see what we've got on for today.
Yeah.
All right. Peace.
I wanna jump it with you. We jump it.